Gabriel. I'm from Louis Xavier, grade 11. I'll show you all my school. It's pretty nice.
Welcome to the Rams room.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mr. Nick, and I would like to welcome all of you to the mathematics department at Sir Wilfrid Laurier Secondary School. As I reflect back to the time when I first started teaching, I can't help thinking about how a textbook was pretty much my only resource. Fast forward to present day, and it's hard to believe just how much the math classroom has changed. Our team of dedicated teachers is well-versed in using sound, research-based techniques, which both build confidence and develop mathematical knowledge in all of our students. We support our learners in a culturally responsive environment where connections are made and all students can flourish. We strive to make a difference. Thank you.
Hey, let's check out what's going on in guitar class.
Okay, look to dry. Sit up straight.
Yeah. squad on the real shit.
We have two gymnasiums in our school, a small gym and a large gym. So we're just going to go check them out. Next up is our cardio room.
And some other
okay, we got it.
Within the school, the fire alarm could go off. Please note, you can disregard. So again, if you hear the fire alarm go off, just disregard.
First step is the weight room.
I'm Ms. Cherney.
And I'm Mrs. Robinson.
When you get to grade 11 and 12, you can choose to take co-op, which means you can go out of the school and go to work at a job that interests you.
In co-op, you earn 2 credits, gain work experience, make valuable connections with employers, and learn about life outside of Laurier.
You can go absolutely anywhere in co-op.
Some of the places previous students have gone include Adrenaline Gym, Titan Construction, GNS Electric, Elementary Schools, Big Blue Bubble, Ryder Truck, BMO Center, Banshaw College, and many, many more.
So, hope to see you in co-op here in the future.
Bienvenue à Laurier! I'm Madame Clendenning, and follow me. Let me show you into our French immersion classrooms. This is our grade 9 French immersion language classroom, as well as civics and careers. Take a look. Suivez-moi. Bienvenue à notre salle de classe de deuxième année tout le monde. Grade 12 French Immersion Language class as well as grade 11 Immersion SAP. This is where all the fun and learning happens. And for our last stop, this is our French Immersion window case. We're just hoping to focus on the Francophone countries as we move forward in the academic year. We also highlight our other FI courses, French Immersion Math, Science, History, and information on extra experiential activities.
D or 1P? That is not the question. Our grade 9 English classes here at Laurier are de-streamed. Let's go check one out. What's up, future Rams? Welcome to one of our grade 9 classes.
I went to Wilton Grove and I'm reading The Field Guide to a North American Teenager.
I went to Glen Cairn and I'm reading A Night Divided.
I'm from Princess Elizabeth and I'm reading The Absolute True Diary of a Part-Time Indian.
I went to Kensal Park and I'm reading The House You Pass on the Way.
I went to Princess Anne French Immersion and I'm reading The Lines We Cross.
Now let's go check out some of our other novels our grade nines are reading.
Our grade 9 1P/1D de-streamed English classes have a variety of diverse novels to choose from for book club. Also, we have a variety of different types of new texts for our locally developed grade 9 students.
Thanks so much for checking out the English department here at Laurier and looking forward to seeing you all next year.
Art, we do drawing, printmaking, painting, and sculptures. Here are some examples of past student work.
Ramland. My name is Dwayne DeYoung, and I'm one of the vice principals here at Sir Wilfrid Laurier. This is my second year in the role, and I can't tell you how amazing this school is. This evening, you're going to see a whole bunch of different videos of all the different departments at our school. You're going to meet some of the support staff and some of the admin staff, and we look forward to working with you. Once again, thank you for coming out this evening. Thank you for being a part of our grade 9 night. I know this is a little atypical for how we do business on a regular year, but we hope you enjoy our video this evening.
Hello, Ramland. Mrs. Pitcher here, the new vice principal here at Laurier. I'm excited to be back at Laurier, as I was a former student as well. And my father taught here for a number of years also. My connection is very strong here, and there's so much that Laurier has to offer, and I know that Mr. Braddocks has already outlined that, and I look forward to getting to know your students over the course of the next few years. My alpha is A to K last names, and I look forward to meeting all of the students here at Laurier, not just the ones in my alpha. Congratulations on your grade 9 year, starting out strong, and we look forward to the next few years together. Thanks so much. Take care.
Hello, grade 9 families. Mr. Braddocks here. It's my proud privilege to be the principal of Sir Wilfrid Laurier Secondary School. Firstly, I'd like to welcome you to our school community. Our school community is known for its diversity, welcoming climate, and exceptional programming with high academic standards. By attending Laurier, your child has every pathway open and accessible to them, whether it's in the skilled trades and apprenticeships, workplace, college, or university. This truly is a remarkable school. And while I could speak at length about Laurier's signature programming, I feel it is important that I speak about what really defines Laurier, the people. At Laurier, we have committed and caring supportive staff who make our students feel welcomed each day. At Laurier, we have exceptional teachers who embrace inclusive and innovative learning opportunities and experiences in their classrooms for all students. At Laurier, we have a student body that is diverse, respectful, and enthusiastic about their learning. Laurier has a wonderful and engaged school community, and we look forward to you being part of that Ramland community. We hope you explore these online resources and you find them to be both beneficial and supportive. We also encourage you to reach out as needed if we can be of any assistance throughout the school year. Take care, Ramland.